Before the opening bell, U.S. indices, they closed down on Tuesday, pressured by shares in tech hardware and equipment, as well as semiconductors and semiconductor equipment and software services sectors. This all as a total of 90% of S&P 500 constituents traded lower or unchanged yesterday. Now, taking a look at the markets after hours, we first take a look at shares of Lululemon Athletica, which reported second quarter adjusted EPS of 74 cents, beating the estimate, and that's down from 96 cents a year ago, a net revenue of $902.9 million. Now, in terms of expectations today, again, we have no major earnings due out. However, on the economic docket this Wednesday morning, we have a ton of data before the opening bell, 7 o'clock in the morning, MBA mortgage applications, 8:55 in the morning, we have the release of the Red Book. Then after the opening bell, 10 o'clock in the morning, we have JOLTS jobs openings figures. Taking a look now at the markets, the S&P 500, that's where you begin. That expects 3250, and that's in focus. Short positions below 3380 are favored, with targets at 3297 and 3250 in extension, where as long as the resistance at 3380 is not surpassed, the risk of a break below 3297 still remains high. Moving on to the NASDAQ intraday, the NASDAQ sees its key resistance 11370. This while the Dow Jones intraday, that continues to see its key resistance at 27,820.